I'm here in Hall 12 at the stand of Forzeco, and Mr. Nilsson, you talk a lot about sustainability. There's one topic that is very important here at the trade fair, but you also have new products, lots of products. One thing is very special, and this is standing right behind us. What exactly is this?
Yeah, Forzeco presents a new Initech process on this exhibition, a totally new innovative process to make ductile iron in a modern way, to control the oxygen content, to reduce addition rates for magnesium, to reduce temperature, save cost, and increase mechanical properties of nodular iron. This is something which has not been seen since years in the foundry world.
Forzeco looks back on 75 years of experience. Why do you think this special development was so important for the industry?
Nodular iron is a fast-growing alloy in the production for automotive, for the automotive industry, and especially the increase of mechanical properties, elongation, and strength is very recommendable. And Forzeco has really brought that forward.
And why do you think it's so important to be an exhibitor at this trade fair?
Forzeco is represented here as, on a worldwide fair. We bring our people from around the world, from every major industrial country here, and make sure that the customers from countries like India, China, the US are treated here and serviced by local colleagues, and later on followed up in their countries by local content.
Mr. Nilsson, as I said before, you have a really big stand here at the fair. There's a lot to see, so I would invite you to come and visit you here in Hall 12. Thank you very much for your time, and good luck at the fair. Thank you.
Thank you very much.